I'm going to demonstrate the blowing out process here, but